Definitely, if I had to give people advice who had Parkinson's, the most important thing I've learned is if you're trying to get pills out of your jar, rather than, and your tremor's acting up, a little bit of spit on the finger goes into the jar, touches a pill, the pill comes out, easy peasy.